Rochester City School District leaders once again named Daniel Loewengard as the interim superintendent. Loewengard was named as interim superintendent previously in 2016 after Bogan Vargas left the district, but was later forced to step down after suffering a stroke. If approved at a December 20th board meeting, Loewengard would take over on February 1st, replacing Barbara Dean Williams, who is retiring.